Next posture exercise is going to be an arm abducted external rotation with a low pulley. You can do it with dumbbells if you have a shoulder horn, or you have a partner to keep your elbows up. You can do it with a band. Nice thing about the low pulley is it gives you that constant tension all the way through the full range of motion. The band is going to give you that tension, and with the dumbbell, you're just going to have to go through all the different levels. Focus on keeping the elbow right in line with the shoulder joint. The arm angle at about 90 degrees. Rotate down. 4. Exercise.